Around 1974, I started to design costumes because I had already accumulated the experience and learned from my mother the color schemes, learned from my father, of course, because he was a painter.